Ayo, what's up, guys? Billy Civeco from Mousepit. We're here with Chris Track. This is a single amputee. He was going for the 1500 world record, the T44 world record, but they didn't have official marks at the 1500 mark, so he ran a 1600. No matter if he got it or not with the conversion, it was a big PR. Talk about your race today.
Pretty good race PR, so I mean, it's always good.
Awesome. So going into the race, did you expect to have a PR? Do you think today was going to be the day?
Yeah, I mean, I was pretty confident that I would PR today, so it's just, I don't know, it was a good race.
Awesome. Did you have a race plan going into the race today?
Not really. I mean, just go out hard and try and stick up there as long as I can.
Awesome. You didn't have splits or anything like that?
No, didn't have any splits to hit.
Cool. So you said that, you know, how important to you is it to break this world record?
I mean, it's not like that's what I train for, but I mean, mainly I just want to keep improving, keep PRing. So the world record's not everything to me.
Yeah. So will you have any chances to run just a straight up 1500 through the rest of your season?
Yes. At the end of school, I go to this thing called UCO Endeavor Games in Oklahoma, the UCO campus, and that's like, it's like a Paralympic qualifier kind of deal, and so they'll have the official timing and have the 1500 there.
Awesome. So we were talking earlier, and you said, you know, I said, is the Paralympics a dream of yours? And you said that they don't have the 1500 or the mile yet in that. Do you think they'll have that by the time you're only a freshman? Do you think they'll have that by the time you're there?
I hope so. I mean, right now they just have the 100, 200, and 400, and I'm not much of a sprinter, so I hope they add in the distance.
Awesome. So talk about your transition. You used to be a baseball player. Why'd you start running, and talk about it?
I started running mainly. I mean, my sister started, so whenever I was in middle school, she was in high school and started the program, so I was like, I'll give this a try, and then I started running in middle school, and then coach started talking to me. I was like, yeah, I think I can do this cross country, so just stuck with it.
Awesome. Are you happy? You happy you made the change?
Yes. Awesome. Yep.
What is your so talk about like some different struggles you might have compared to other runners. Like, we're looking at your shoe right here. You showed me it a little earlier.
Yep.
You said, how often do those you have to change your spikes or your shoes?
The spike, this is my first spike. I don't use this one as often, but the regular sole that I run in every day, that one wears out quite often. So it's more than my shoe, so got to get those replaced every once in a while.
Awesome. Do you get a lot of weird looks when you toe the line if you ever go to any events outside of South Lake?
Yeah, sometimes. I mean, you just get the occasional people like, what happened? But, you know, telling you good luck and just stuff like that. All positive.
Awesome. Cool. Yeah, so have you ever do you look up to Parap, amputees. Yes. Yeah. Do you look up to those guys? Are there any you follow? Hunter Woodall, I mentioned, do you know him or anything?
I don't know him. I mean, I never talked to him or anything. I've seen his stories and stuff. He's looks pretty fast, so yeah. He's always cool to see.
Cool. Is there anything that you do different from other runners that you know, are not amputees? Like your training, you put the same mileage on, you do the same workouts, everything like that?
Yep, everything's pretty much the same.
Awesome.
Yep.
Cool. Do you have, tell me one fun fact about yourself, non-running related.
I don't know. I like the outdoors.
The outdoors? Fishing, hunting?
Yeah.
What's your go-to, what's your favorite fish to go out there and find?
Bass?
Large or smallmouth?
Large mouth?
Yep. All right, you should come to Erie, man, where I live. Lake Erie is like the best in the world. Yeah, it's awesome. Anything else you have to add?
No, that's about it.
Pretty good. All right, man, watch out for him because he'll be breaking some world records and he'll be running some fast times in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yep.